So yeah, when Joel got back from the bone zone, he just wouldn't stop comparing me to Critical or anything. I was like, what the heck, man? And then he just wouldn't stop talking about this girl. He kept saying, like,
excuse me, would you like some ketchup?
Oh, sure.
Say when. Say when. Say when.
I'll say when I want to say when.